Obviously, some waterproof or some windproof gloves would be ideal, but if you don't have that, then just get a spare pair and put it in your pack for halfway through the ride. Also, don't underestimate how much warmth and waterproofness you can get from a pair of latex gloves. Winter socks are an absolute must. If your feet are warm, you feel warm. I really like merino socks because they're woolly, they keep your feet warm, but they also stay warm when they're wet.